Hey guys, Matt Jones back in at my favourite hot dog vendor in Seoul. It's the 10th of March, which makes it the 69th day of what I'm calling 100 Days to Harvest, exploring the story of friendship between Australia and Korea. And of course, it's just been announced about an hour ago. The decision to impeach Park Geun-hye, about just under 80% of the country would seem to favour through polling, and just over 20% were against. And so the clear majority of the country is favouring the impeachment, and the decision was interesting given it was all of the eight judges unanimously supporting decision two. So it left little room for appeal in that regard. And so that's a Korean issue about domestic politics. It might seem to have nothing to do with Australia, and in many regards it doesn't. Except, just to make a comment about friendship, I mean, friends aren't just fair weather friends, they're there in the good times and the bad. So, rather than being a case of celebration or commiseration, a real sign of friendship is to really try and understand and empathise with what other people are experiencing. And I think that's probably the best thing that we can do at the moment. Obviously, some people will think this is a great decision, and I think it's got certainly great merit, and it's a historic outcome. But there will be people who are disappointed. And so, far from being sitting on the fence, an act of friendship is to listen and to understand. I mean, these ladies here, they support the impeachment. But about 400 metres that way, many don't. All for me today. See you tomorrow.